You developed my mom syndrome. Jeez. Oh, why? Because in World at War, I said your mom, or just Call of Duty in general, because that's what I would think. Where's Haley at? She's off with some other guy today, isn't she? Slut. Maybe I shouldn't have married her. I'm marrying Leah. Oh, look. She's on the porch. It's cute. I got up early and watered some... She waters crops! Don't even know John Carmack, who John Carmack is, or what Doom is yelling about how they love my mom. I mean, they can still love your mom. That's fine. Top secret. Here's a recipe for a famous blueberry tart. Don't tell anyone. I'm giving it to you because we are such good friends. Greetings, young adept. I've enclosed in this package an item of arcane significance. Use it wisely. You can't even do anything with that. Can I smelt this? Oh, you can. What do you do with that? Okay. No, no. We can't. We can't smelt that. Nate, towards you guys, just the little children who play COD and are spoiled. Well, you gotta just laugh at the things that the little kids say. I shall leave these flowers here. Wow, she flowered, or she watered all those flowers. Wow, she's actually useful. What a good waifu. She watered all my crops. All the crops, I mean, it was just 15, but... Bye, Dino! Oh. Dino's not leaving, Wolfie left. Yay, the orange is done! I'm so happy. The orange took forever to grow. I squealed so hard. Well, I like it that she's gonna do stuff, darn it, don't judge me. Alright, this is gonna be a freaking room full of cranberries in the end. We're just gonna go seedify all these cranberries, Alright, we'll do some work on our house today. We don't really have gifts to give. I hope they all stay in the same spot out there. No. Eat just the cranberries. That'd be nasty just to eat a raw cranberry. Yeah. Be quite bitter. You might die. Don't think you would actually die, but you'd feel like it. I love my waifu. My waffle. Hey, bunny. The little bunny is down here all alone. Poor little bunny. Nobody loves the little bunny. Very close to that. Is the sound okay, guys? Because it was just really loud for me, but I think it's because I accidentally turned up my headphones. Nobody complains about the sound, so I assume it's okay. You know, I'm not going to touch it. So don't complain. This game. Hi, goat. Thanks, goat. Goat's quite large. Goats are usually a little slimmer. Oh, I didn't. Oh, well. I didn't mayonnaise that. I didn't have enough room, I guess. Anyway. I love my waffle. I love my waffle. Oh, look, I could have made... I have to extend that wall. Gonna break it, too. It sucks. You got anything else to say? I also filled Franklin's wall. Oh, my gosh! Don't overwork yourself, dear. Make sure and take a break every now and then, or get something to eat. Oh, my gosh, she's such a good waifu. She's such a good waifu. I never would have expected it to be so amazing. I'm so happy. I did the right waifu. Wait, I did the right waifu? That would make sense, right? Hi, Dino Lover. Okay. I'm happy. Alright, we're gonna have to destroy this whole thing. We just put it down yesterday. Wasted a bunch of stone. Pretty excited about that. See ya. Alright. All this because we planned poorly. Let's just make this all into freaking stone fence. No, let's not do that, actually. I need some for pathways. Wait. Nope. There you go. Looks right. Alright, very good. And I don't have wood. God dang it. What was with that sound that just changed abruptly like that? Back to the party. Is this a party? If this is a party, then I need to find new friends. I'm just kidding. Six. Twice? Did I really do it again? I mean to. Alright. My wife was so good. I didn't expect her to be useful. I'm so glad she is, though. Alright. I'm trying to not overuse my wood, but it's getting annoying. I don't want weeds coming in here. It's my workstation. I don't know why I put the pond in the workstation. I just thought it would look nice. I didn't know what else to do with it. Shut up. Don't judge me. I'm so nice. I'm always telling all my viewers to shut up, even when they don't say anything. Yeah, it could be my fishing shed, if there was anything worth fishing in that pond. Alright. And there you go. Farm's coming along, guys. I'm pretty sure I'm done with my walls now. Ready? We need to go get some more stone at some point. But for now, let's make... Yeah, let's go get... No, let's go buy a freaking pig. Screw all that stuff. Pig time. Come on, horsey. Horse foo. That doesn't work. No! Of course, the days I come here, she's not freaking there. Ugh! I hate her so much. Marnie. Marnie's like Barney. She's dumb. So. So, is that guy in the Marines? He has an anchor on his door. Or the SEALs. Navy SEALs, I guess, would make more sense. He's a SEAL. Or he's a SEAL. He's in the Navy. You see that? That guy's being creepy. Always being creepy. Alright, we need to go get an abundance of stone. Ooh, let's go by the lake first. I want to try to fish a little bit. Why? Stop. What just happened? That happens occasionally. My horse will just go... Or my guy will just go running off. Oh wait, we should have bought the stone first, shouldn't we have? Okay, we'll go back and get stone. Hold on. Hold on. Alright, alright. Alright. Real quick. Nice. This is live. Dang it! Nobody works today! It's like a holiday? Probably is. And I missed it. Nobody's working. Bunch of slackers. Good for nothings. Marnie equals Barney. Mm-hmm. You're right. I'm right. I guess I was the one that said that. All I'm gonna get is a rainbow trout. You better be sorry. I've been playing for 4 hours. Dave took over when you went out on a call. It's not that long of a stream, but I've streamed probably in the last 2 days, like 24 hours by now. Wait, come back. Hey, police officer Sam, here to bust us all again. Alright, alright. Sam behave. Oh, sturgeon! Yay! To the community center. Holy cow, we got a sturgeon. I'm so happy. Okay, we're switching to... We're river fishing all the time. We are not fishing anywhere but the river any longer. All river, all the time. So happy. All my hard work has paid off. We're now one fish away from getting the glittering rock removed. We're amazing. Nope. Now I gotta make it to fall today. I probably won't though, it's so sad. I'll have to leave. Ugh, come on, really? Are you serious? Is there an all caps rule now? There doesn't look like there's an all caps rule. Over, over. I wanted to buy things today and nobody was available. So rude. So go inside. Put some stuff away. So your waifu is useful in this game. That's amazing. Whew, I just finished my chores. Now we can spend some time together. You're hilarious. So, tell me about your day. Oh my gosh! That was like a jump scare. It scared me for some reason. Did you turn off Nightbot's messages? I killed an endangered species? Oh, I don't care. Oh, and more kisses, kisses! Oh, the kisses! The kisses are real! Get those kisses! Baby. Yeah. Kisses. She loves my kisses. Oh, look at those hearts, how much they went up from me kissing her. My wife who loves me. Let's give her a fairy rose. I feel like she'll love it. For me? Okay, she didn't care about it. I freaked out about her. I'm like, yes. Oh, she crashed? I was giving her mouth to mouth. No, Nightbot crashed? No. That's alright. You're doing Nightbot's job right now. Nightbot crashes all the time on YouTube. I don't know why. It did occasionally on Twitch, too, but... Okay, horsey. Oh, look, those trees. That tree's ready. Oh, those are the spring. Okay, doesn't matter. I knew those were ready. I've been getting stuff out of them. Okay, those have been watered. Oh, I didn't bring fertilizer. God dang it. Guess I still have that opportunity. Alright, let's go get fertilizer. High quality stuff too. Because these cranberries are basically here for life. They're on the full life plan. You're gonna get banned, Police Officer Sam. Lil Wolf is happy with the ban button. Ooh, the kisses. Alright. I love kisses. Alrighty, let's find our sap. And we need 9 fish. That work. That work, that work, that work. Nailed it. The wolf likes the ban. Or timeout. Or whatever. Mute. I don't know. Whatever you're doing. No spammy spam, Sam. That's good. Good way to put it. Well put. Wow, why did I plant them like that? I'm stupid. Why did I not plant them in threes? Like a smart person would. I need to get some sprinklers for my greenhouse. But I didn't plant my cranberries in logical order, so never mind. That's, I have so many of those. I don't use them because I use bait so I can use other tackle. Free up my posh posh. So one day she made me breakfast, the next day she worked. That's amazing. She's a farmer now too. That's what she said. Why are you sad? You sad because he got banned? Oh. I can't get out. Don't you have work to do? Why's she mad? No! I can't get out, lady! Why's she mad at me? Oh! I slept in. Alright. I don't know what's happening with you guys. Alright, let's see. Tomorrow, okay. She was mad at me. Did you see? I think it was just because I was still in bed, but I wasn't working for the waifu. She likes it when I get to work every day. I was slacking in her eyes. Oh, he's the shop. It's not nice. That's good. You should time him out for the. Alright. Be nice, people. Alright, now we're gonna buy a pig today, whether Marnie's open or not. If Marnie's not open, I'll freaking kill her. I really will. You can kill people in this game. Cadbury, you're amazing. Cadbury's grown up. Maybe he dropped a little. No. Because that makes sense. So Bunny is like a more expensive sheep. Is it bunny wool or is it just normal wool? It's just normal wool, I'm pretty sure. We did it! I guess I could have waited to come here after I got the pig, but doesn't matter. Is she a shareable? Yes. Oh, never mind. Looked shareable. You're washing ducks? Like real, like, that's exciting. Where'd that milk go? I just... He's a prick or a kid. That's pretty accurate, probably. That wasn't a curse word. We're gonna have to talk about what I consider a curse word. Really? Nice. Alright. Off to get the piggy. And we need to set up our workroom too. After the piggy. Piggy, workroom. Pig, pig. I know I'm gonna name the pig, don't worry. First pig, Bubba. Like it. Bubba the pig. You own 13 ducks and 9 chickens? Wow. Wait, $7 for a dozen duck eggs or $4 or 7 for a dozen, right? I said hi to Shinx today, just now. I just said hi to Shinx, gosh dang it. Alright, I think I did, right? What do I consider curse words? Well, it would be hard to tell you. Without using them. The basics, darn it. If I say it, it's not a curse word, okay? When I was a kid, okay, there were a number of curse words. There was 1, 2, 3, 4 curse words. 5. There's 5 curse words as a kid, alright? And that's how I still view it. I don't care. I don't know, nowadays just everybody says everything's a curse word pretty much. I have a record. No problem. I was just tired of hearing him. It's probably better if you let me do that. Nah, no, never mind. Eventually you can do that. You can do that if you have to. I just prefer you not go wildly banning people. I don't want to shoot people off from my channel. So my wife was mad because I got up 10 minutes late today. She literally yelled at me. 1, my name is not Kevin, it's Cam. 2, I'm 10, so please no curses. See, that's why I avoid the curses, because there's young kids in here, and their parents get upset about it. who called you Cam? What? I'll tell you what's mute worthy later, little Wolfie. Okay. Alright, I don't know how to say it. I very much so avoid using the 5 curse words in my videos, alright? I think he was banning you mostly to be funny, Pokemon. Okay, let's see. Let's move some stuff down in yonder. Yeah, Dino, I think I was talking to somebody else when you, yeah, because if I was going to talk to you, I would have called you Dino, not Kevin. I don't know if you're talking to me either, but... Alright, yeah, I'll message you on Twitter. I know, Pokemon, I was being witty. It was just something I say sometimes, okay? You guys can never know who my favorite viewer is. It'll cause too much drama. But trust me, I have one. No, I don't know. I might. I don't think I really thought about that. Alright, let me see. Why didn't I grab the horse? I'm so stupid. Actually, if you go on my Nightbot has a banned word list, so. Alright, let's see how I should organize this. I want the smelting stuff over here. I'm probably gonna make more of them eventually. So let's see. Let's put the smelters here. And we'll put this here. And I'll put a smelting chest by them. Alright, I messaged you the words. I wanted to get it out now. I was going to wait till after the stream, but I decided not to because I'm cool like that. Alright, so let's put the kegs. Put the kegs here for now. I don't want them by the fence, I don't think. If I had a basement, that's where I'd put kegs. It's like where they belong. Oh, you just said which ones you consider? Was he calling you Kevin? I think Sam called me Kevin. He may have been talking to someone else. It's me. Don't tell anyone. I don't know. I don't have a favorite. My favorite viewer is... a girl named Jessica. She is here every now and then. Alright, let's see. We shall put these on the other end. We'll have other stuff in here eventually. I might bring some stuff from outside or from inside over here. This is good for now. I don't know why that coral's here. I need to take that away. Let's see, this shouldn't be here. This needs to not be here. I'm gonna do something with that really quickly. That needs to not be here too. Alright. Hey, Hoth Dog Gaming. There's too many mods in here now. Now I'm getting nervous. I've modded too many people. Slimes go in here. She's so mad. Look at her. Wow, you look like you did a lot of work today. Now you should relax. Let's kiss. Kiss me. No kisses today? Don't worry about it. Nightbot can stay dead. As long as you're here. Or even if you're not here, it doesn't really matter, to be honest. We don't need Nightbot. You need to find a way to ban people adding stuff to Nightbot, too, by the way. If that's a thing. Ooh, we need to put the horse's fence up. Let's see. That's two back there. Very nice. Just like that and that. I like it. I'll put some grass there tomorrow, or maybe just let it grow naturally. That is the horsey's home. It looks weird, like. Maybe I should push this in and push this out. No, that don't make sense. It looks fine. Looks fine. Only mods. Well, he did it once successfully. Just because he asked. So. Pretty much. How did I get the greenhouse? I finished my crop bundle room, the pantry. Last episode. Or last night. At the end of last night. Oh, yeah. It was the languages thing. I forgot. Yeah.